brought my $15 Walmart shoes that I turned into a piece of art. I wore them here, and every place I walk, people are taking a look at what kind of shoe is that. They've never seen that before, and they never will again.